Welcome back, everybody. We have a special edition of Arts Avenue for you this morning, an outdoor summer concert series right in the heart of Wauwatosa. It's called Tosa Tonight. And to tell us more about it, I'm joined by the founder, Brian Leahy, and
Jamin Hoffman.
Jamin, I just said it. Jamin Hoffman. I didn't want to say it incorrectly. Jamin Hoffman from the Concord Chamber Orchestra. Thank you so much for being with us this morning. Okay, so Tosa Tonight, it was like breaking news to me. I'm sorry, I'd never heard of it, but you said lots of people in Tosa know about it. The word is out.
The word is definitely out. It's a 13-year-old concert series that is sponsored, of course, by Frederick and the Medical College. We have six concerts this year, and we're really excited about the last three. And we've been fortunate. The weather gods have been smiling on us. And in the first time in our 13-year history, we have a classical program, which we're all really ramped up about.
Okay, so to tell us about that is Jamin. So you're going to be part of the Concord Chamber Orchestra performing at Tosa Tonight.
That's
and bringing
correct.
The classical flair to it. So
right.
Tell us
well,
about
I'm
that.
I'm the conductor of the Concord Chamber Orchestra, mm-hmm. and I've been the conductor there since, I guess, about 8 years almost now.
Wonderful.
And it's the Concord Chamber Orchestra has been in existence since 1975. It's a group of volunteers of all different jobs, all different professions, but it's all people who love music.
Mm-hmm.
And that's one thing they definitely all have in common. We have a wide range of professions, doctors, lawyers, teachers, policemen, and a wide range of ages. We have retirees up to high school students.
And so people can join and they can hear great music put on by their friends and neighbors.
That's correct.
I mean, so these are people who say, hey, I didn't know Larry used to play the trombone or something.
That's right.
Okay, so we're looking at some of the pictures from the gorgeous pavilion. Can you tell us more about where people can come and when they can hear this great music?
Well, of course, this Wednesday we have a great concert lineup, starting out with Intermezzo, as well as the Concord Chamber Orchestra. One really exciting aspect of the concert on Wednesday is we've got a young 16-year-old vocalist from Mequon. Her name is Grace Bobber. She'll be joining us for a couple of tunes that she is very familiar with, that Jamin was kind enough to make orchestral arrangements for.
Wonderful.
And of course, in August, we have always our Irish Fest preview. That is always well attended, and we've had as many as 5,000 people attend that event. on the 28th of August, we have a national act called, his name is Randy McAllister, mm-hmm. and opening for Randy is John Seeger, and a version of semi-twang called micro-twang, so we're really pumped up.
Okay, Tosa Tonight,
yes.
Thank you. Be one of the thousands that goes to see this. We're going to recap those dates for you. Again, as Brian said, Wednesday, July 24th, Wednesday, August 14th, and then August 28th. These shows are held at the Rotary Performance Pavilion. That's at 68th and State right there in Hart Park in Wauwatosa. If you need more information, just go to the TosaTonight.com, or you can go to our website, WISN.com. Thank you, Jamin. Thank you, Brian, for being with us this morning.
Thank you,
appreciate it.